Hi, good morning. Today we are going to address this question: who has been or was the greatest or the best Federal Reserve Chairman? It is one of the questions that I found on webinars and people asking me. In my personal opinion, the best Federal Reserve Chairman, it was Paul Volcker. He was chairman during the time of President Jimmy Carter, and the next one, Ronald Reagan. And you should, or I always refer to people that they are credible, and you should listen to what he has to say about the state of the US economy, at least not only for those that they are interested in the markets, but also for those interested in the US economy, in the global economy, since the US economy has a very important role in our global village. And that certainly it is the person that I have as reference, the best Federal Reserve Chairman, in my opinion. But also I have to say that unlike what most people opinion, I also think that Mr. Bernanke did a great job. Without respecting all the others, I do think, because he had a very difficult job, a very difficult mission, in a very difficult time for the United States. And in the end, he ended up by, you know, being known as Helicopter Bernanke, which, quite frankly, it is a shame. I would be ashamed if I would be American, you know, to consider a person that he was responsible to save the US economy, to, you know, to insult and to call these names to people that they tried their best to do their jobs. I repeat, in a very difficult time when it was common among everyone to talk down about, you know, the US and so on. And this is my personal opinion with regards to these matters, okay? I've been in the markets for 3 decades. I know most of these people, and therefore when people they ask, I always point in the direction that I consider the most useful, unbiased information, without any, you know, politics behind or whatsoever. So Paul Volcker, the person that I chose as the best Federal Reserve Chairman, with a word of appreciation to Mr. Bernanke. And well, I hope that you find in their comments, because for example, Paul Volcker, he does not appear often commenting on the US economy. I think that right now is about 91 or 92 or 3 years old. And he's very knowledgeable, he's very patient, and well, the most important in the end is, you know, I think a great American patriot, and he tells the truth, okay? So this is what I consider about the value of listening to his opinion, all right? Thank you.